Cool.
We have a tea room here.
Oh yeah.
We can get tea and sandwiches. Uh-huh. You know, like more like hot plate tea or whatever.
Yeah.
And I really want to go on, like for one day, like maybe for my birthday in the spring or something.
Great.
I've always wanted to go for like high tea.
Ah.
The only thing is it can be a bit expensive. Well, depending where you go.
Yeah.
But I wanted to go in London or in England really, really bad, but it was expensive.
Lights, Ash, that are all lit up to look like a tree.
Where, to the left?
Yep. There's kids playing in it.
Wow. We've
got lit up balls, like a, looks like a moon or something.
Mm-hmm. There's a candy cane as well coming up on the left, a giant one. Red and white.
Got blue trees.
We had to take our tree down yesterday.
You didn't.
Unfortunately.
Oh, man.
A wreath to the left. A Christmas wreath, green, white, and red. With a bow on it.
Yeah.
I haven't taken mine down yet, Ash. Which is unusual.
A bell. A yellow Christmas bell.
Yeah.
And a red and white decorated Christmas tree. Christmas tree. Lots of them just got lights
drumming. Yep. We got a gazebo all lit up there, Ash.
Cool.
A red roof and a white body type of
room. Yep. Wow. Isn't a gazebo like a sun porch?
Sort of, yeah.
It's like usually a circle or something like that, though. And it's on its own. It's not attached to a house or anything.
Oh. Didn't we used to have a gazebo?
We had like a
screen tent type idea.
Another Christmas wreath.
Yep. This wreath is all over the place. There's a little choo-choo train there, toy train there.
Oh, we're right there?
Yep.
It's the Eiffel Tower, or I don't know, is that the Eiffel Tower?
It's supposed to be there. Unfortunately, this is all there is.
Okay.
There's a tree to our right that has three balls on it. White, red, and blue. And it has a green trunk and a white sort of branches.
Cool.
Have you ever been to the gallery here, Dad?
No.
I didn't. I came once.
Oh, yeah?
With Taylor. It's just by donation. It's really small, but...
Yeah.
Was that when we went caroling?
No, I went once with Taylor in the summertime.
Oh.
The art. I'm not an art connoisseur or anything, so it was something to do.
Yeah. Is it nice?
Yeah. Not bad. I wouldn't say art galleries are really my
thing.
Yeah, my thing, but it was like a fun outing, I guess.
Yeah.
It was something to do.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the tea room.
Well, what do you want to do now?
I don't know.